Oak Tree Park. I had made a different video about this place. Well, I made one last year. It was a vertical video. But yeah, this is not a place you want to go during the last parts of the day. It's a lot of encampments in here. And not necessarily the friendly type. One guy was saying, "Who are you? What are you doing here?" And I'm like, "Really? We're in a public park." Starts off with a big hill, so that's why I'm out of breath right away. The song from that one of those Super Mario games, the do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do, stuck in my head. Hey, how's it going? Do 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 do. Yeah, that's Mario World, isn't it? Yeah. On the SNES. I'm glad the guy on the bike was friendly. Hey there, how's it going?
Going great about yourself.
Doing good.
What you are, recording a movie?
Yeah, just a walking through the trails video. Oh, thanks. If I go forward, that's an exit. There's one more click there. If you go this way, it leads to a couple encampments, so. Lots of anthills throughout here. I've forgotten. On my vertical video, this tree right here is where I had to stop to pee. And what's weird about this section that you can see here is, oh boy, way more trash than there was last time. You can see it way down there. But people on some of the park reviews were saying, oh, the new paved area looks so nice. This looks nice. It's just gravel and dirt. Maybe they're thinking about what it might look sometime in the future. I don't know. And over that way, you might be able to see the corner of it. There's an encampment down that way. Like I said, this place is not somewhere that you want to go after certain hours. Interestingly enough, though, Google Maps lists this park as open 24 hours, one of the only that I've seen that are marked that way. Although parking says no parking, dusk till dawn. And now I'm thinking of that movie. Was that a Tarantino movie? Up that hill is a little spot where people have camped. Does this go any further? Oh, there's a big camp over there. I mean, a really big camp. several tents that are connected. I remember that place that, okay, maybe it's this way. It is. Okay. Yeah, where this fence is right here, you can see it. Right in through here is where someone was shot last year. So yeah, this isn't really the best park, but still wanted to go to it anyway. Hey, how's it going?
Fine. Too bad there's all this garbage here.
Wrong way. That way. There we go. Sun flare. Well. Not really much more to see at this point. So, I'm gonna let the camera cool down a little bit, and I'm gonna turn around and continue filming in a little bit. You know, before I leave the vicinity, I'm gonna just show you. Well, I guess here's some parking. For what business, I don't know exactly, but there is a... Now, maybe when people talked about a paved section, maybe they meant this actual paved... You know, like a road kind of paved. Where you got fences on both sides. Like this. There is a road, you know, that leads on the side of the park that basically looks like this the whole way. And maybe that's what people were saying they liked. But personally, I think that's kind of boring. And you might as well just be walking on the sidewalk or a normal street, you know, if it's going to be like that. So anyway. All right, on the way back. We'll see if that was enough time for the camera to cool or whether it's going to scream at me, even though I gave it a little bit of time. Who knows? We'll see. I must admit to it making me a little nervous when someone goes, "Oh, that's a nice camera," when I'm in a place that doesn't seem that safe, you know? As you can see here, here's the another more access to the paved area. I mean, I guess the nice thing about the paved area is people can bicycle there and not have to deal with traffic. So there's that. That just didn't seem the way that it was worded, though. Wow, just so many anthills. Just thinking something stupid like an art piece that just looks like a bunch of black circular dots on it, and it's entitled Period Piece. As you've seen, I've switched back to manual exposure because auto exposure kind of ruins the darkness and lightness of areas, and Sony's auto exposure tends to overexpose a lot. I mean, just on a massive level. It's like, okay, look at all these bright things all over the image, and you're not darkening it. So that's too much. Right about there. I'm gonna take a chance and walk by this area here. I mean, they put it right in the middle of the trail. And maybe sometime this section will look good, I don't know. Sure is fugly right now, though. So that about wraps up this place. There were a couple more trails, but they're very short and just lead to exits. So so yeah, that's a good spot for riding bikes on the paved area there. Man, I wonder how long this has been running. Whole area smells like exhaust. Anyway,